The alchemy of wealth from air will bring a second blight upon mankind. This fog of death will cloak the land, and those men who are not prepared will succumb to its foul clutches. For God shows no mercy on those who heed not his words. Thus will the end come, and the world, made unworthy in his eyes, will be purified by black angels so that he may begin anew.
Yes, you.
I've got eyes on you. Follow my voice. In the tube. Don't just stand there gawping. Hurry! Use your flashlight sparingly. It attracts the infected, and you need to economize those batteries.
So good. I would say it's only a nightmare, but isn't everything these days? It's a good thing I found you when I did. Welcome to the safe house. My friends call me the Prepper. You know why? Because I'm always prepared. You might not believe it, but I knew this was coming a long time ago. Built that myself. I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it. Better saw the lights out. There's a generator in the toilet. See the green light on your smart map? Now Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look at the monitors. Tried to help, went outside without the pad, and look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a Bob, bug out bag, see? You need it, and what's inside. Now might be a good time to try out your radar. Good work. You've got to keep this place clean if you want to survive. 20 hours awake, and your decision-making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep. Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors. They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them. People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ, but they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms. Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping. Give me a sec, I'll get those shutters up for you. You'll need a key card to get out. There's bound to be one somewhere at that station. Use your pad's environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, for now. You've got incoming. Check your radar. That's the one. This safe house is my handiwork. A long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of no-hopers called the Ravens of D. I helped them fortify places like this, because we knew this was coming. Yeah. John Dee predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. Even tried to find a cure, the panacea. But it's a myth. You can see as well as anyone. There's no cure for this. I'll get that for you. I've locked the place down for your safety. Okay, you're free to come and go now. Scan every CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it and bring those cameras back online. Sure you're ready to face down a bloody horde? It's your life.
Ha 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 ha.
Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there. Throwing flares. Now they could come in handy. Bright lights to distract the dimwits. There's a manhole nearby that's your quickest way back to the safe house. Have a gander. Sometimes retreat is your best option. This is where it all started, and this is where it'll end. I promise you. Protect the safe house. Your survival depends on it.